Jackmania Grateful Jis barrier collapses during grand launching. A group of Jakarta Football Club Persija fans known as Jackmania urged JackPro as the management of Jakarta International Stadium or JIS to evaluate and prepare various matters related to the safety of spectators. Jackmania chairman Dicky Sumarno also expressed gratitude that the collapse of the stadium's barrier occurred during the stadium's grand launching event. Fortunately, it happened during the inauguration ceremony, not when the league started. Otherwise, Persija would have been fined, said Dicky in JIS, North Jakarta, Sunday night, July 24, 2022. Dicky compared the facilities in the newly built stadium with Gelora Bung Karno or GBK Stadium. He mentioned that the GBK main stadium in central Jakarta has more complete security facilities for the safety of supporters, such as for the supporter guide, or known as Gapo, who leads the singing of chants. The facility is not existed yet here, JIS. According to him, football spectators and general spectators have different characters. Football spectators' enthusiasm is 100 times more than the general public, so that climbing the stadium's railing and other activities should be anticipated. JakePro President Director William Anisto, meanwhile, said his side was inspecting the impact of the barrier collapse. JakePro will check the strength of the stadium's barriers, he said.